the junior boys and girls follow their ears.